That there is a floppy disk. We used to store information on them, with magnets, if you can believe it.
Huh.
Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers barium ferrite, 1.2...
Russell? How do you know all this?
I'm reading it here on my computer. I downloaded the internet before the war.
You downloaded the entire internet?
Most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. What is that?
Wait, that one's Black Mesa.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this.
Whoa. More floating cardboard. Fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alex? Alex, if you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Russell? Crap.
The Alex fans. You received my messages.
I did?
Come, enter.
Okay, thanks.
You are welcome.
So, what's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean, in general.
Brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible.
Ow.
And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine. Yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate...
This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Oh.
I really would, but the Alex Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance. Help the Alex Lands. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Hmm.